Dinah Fingernick.
And I'm Jody Cork. Dating in the 90s is tricky and hard, isn't it?
Do you have a hard time starting conversations with men?
Do you have a hard time keeping a man's interest?
Do you have a hard time maintaining a romantic air?
Do you feel like you're getting left behind in romance areas?
Are you ever at a party and drop your steak on the floor because you're so nervous?
Have you ever missed a party piñata so bad that you did over $400,000 worth of damage?
Have you? Yes, you have, if you are. Hi, we're here to put some tools in your relationship tool bag.
Watch this love encounter scenario starring Veronica Shanks and Mario Ward.
Veronica has her eye on an eligible man, but can she follow our first rule and play it cool?
Let's see by watching.
This punch is so good.
It is, and so is the party music. Fruit punch.
I didn't see you there. I'm desperate for a man, and I'll do anything to impress you. Do you want to see me drink from this punch bowl?
That's not fun. I'm going to enjoy the party music away from you.
Did you see where Veronica went wrong?
I know I did.
Veronica needs to keep it simple.
She needs to prepare herself with simple conversation starters, like sports scores.
Blazers.
Travel mugs.
Personal health scares.
And sports rumors.
Watch how Veronica keeps the conversation going using these techniques.
I feel like this bus is never going to arrive.
Hey, did you hear about those sports scores? 13 was one of them.
Wow. I didn't expect a girl like you to know about my interests.
Wait till I start talking about blazers and travel mugs.
You really are surprising me with how interesting you are.
What can I do to make you happy? I would do anything. I would tickle the top of your man package if that would make you like me more.
You just bored me. You need to work on yourself.
Veronica had a great start there, but once again got off track.
Exactly. Did you notice that she didn't make the right kind of physical contact?
It's always great to seal the deal with a touch that isn't too forward.
Like cupping his elbows lightly while you bring up one knee.
Take your tiny finger and tap the fabric of his sweater and say, "Is this real?"
Use your second and fourth finger to admire his watch.
Watch Veronica in our last scenario. I think you'll see she's finally put it all together.
Get ready for a happy ending as Veronica snags her Mr. Right using our successful tips and techniques.
Boy, who knew there were so many cereals?
I was thinking the same thing.
You don't say.
Hey, that is a nice sweater.
Thanks. I'd given up on it.
Do you want to get on the ground now?
Why?
So I can do the splits on your face.
I like that. My name's Mario. You seem submissive. Can I buy you dinner?
I'm going to do the splits now, so you need to get into place.
Got it.
Way to go, Veronica. We knew you'd get there.
We did.
Order now for 248 VHS tapes, and you'll be in a relationship in no time. We'd love to give you more tips, but our dates are here.
With corsages.